One day Bear went for a walk. Two hunters were